There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave.
Brown Ball's not you.
They catch her. I think they're going to bring her up. They'll have a trial first, though.
Sam Marshall's the queen.
Yeah, it'll be short and boring, and then they'll get down to business.
Also, stand the sand.
She shall pay. By the end of this night, this noose will be filled by the neck of Sarah Marshall. As she hangs, she stole your bosom, Marys. Well, my good citizen, that simply cannot be allowed to stand. They have something of a delicacy here in our good town of Calico, and I appreciate the value of those seasonable berries. We shall get you justice on behalf of those missing berries. Now, my good citizens, punishment shall be served to Sarah Marshall here tonight. But as for the less good news, I do hate to admit it, but we seem to have lost track of her, good citizens, which is where each and every one of you come in here tonight. I hate to ask this of you, but I shall need you all to knuckle down, come together, and in unity, fan out across our town to find her and bring her back to me. Hello. Yes, you citizens as well. I need you all to stay vigilant and make sure that you are keeping your eyes peeled for that vile green witch. If you can bring her to me, then I'll make sure that I bring her to justice on behalf of each and every one of you.
Hang her!
And hang her we will.
Yes.
And I shall not stop there, good citizens. But we shall burn her. And we shall drown her. And we shall behead her. And we shall draw a straight to an hour. And barely a 6 feet under her.
You can help her.
Just to ensure the job is well through the game. I'm going to go to the second time.
to rise and roam this rotten ghost town. Oh.